In the financial year 2022, India reached $418 billion worth of merchandise exports. It is the highest ever exports by India. In just 1 year, India ke exports 48% increase hue hai. Three reasons why India increased its exports. First, as the world comes out of the pandemic, the demand for goods has increased. Indian companies ne is opportunity ko bahut acche se use kiya and apne exports ko badhaya. Second, due to price hikes in categories like petroleum products and electronics, the value of goods exported from India also increased. Third, financial year 2022 mein India ka agricultural production was much better. India ne record amounts mein food grains produce kiye hain and excess food grains ko foreign countries mein higher prices pe export kiya. Analysts expect the trend to continue in the coming years and soon India is expected to become one of the 10 biggest exporters globally. Will PLI schemes increase India's exports? Tell us in the comments.